dear, she a woman. I want yes, you me, Messia, what ya, I'm the salt to me, bunny more. I see what a dear, she a woman. Jesus, I don't
the bad boy, them so me own ya my empo. They am the same new na me choda. Now the bad ya own some baby. Send a me draw away from a come moon. Then you try to be a rado. Now some mama can you not feel my dream? Oh, they know that me new me no.
Ya beko, me new
beko. What they
ya beko?
How do you way?
Me new beko.
Oh, I watch you, oh.
It takes you to share my love.
Oh my baby, yeah.
If we ever settle down, I will never let you down. You will always wear my crown.
Madam, me ne wo mi no.
Ya beko,
me ne wo beko wa de.
Ya beko,
ado ye we.
Me ne wo
beko ako siye ye.
Ya beko.
Hey,
me ne obeko,
what are you way?
Yebeko,
yebeko,
hey.
Girl, to forget you is hard to do. So if you won't forget me, it's up to you. And my baby, na me share me with you, simo. Dance with them, move strong, come. Into your come, na me draw my sign.
I said it take over my enemy.
Baby, call you want, I go hustle.
Yo, who said enough for you cannot dance, man?
Baby, take my heart, baby, call you.
If you think I go leave you, God forbid, yeah. If you
leave me, God forbid, yeah. If you leave me, God forbid, yeah. If you leave me, God
forbid, yeah.
If you leave me, God
forbid, yeah. Well, it's
beautiful. You just show me things I can't resist, yeah. I go make sure you make to the whole white girl. Baby, you wanna keep me down.
Are you done talking? Tell me, baby, are you done talking? Yeah. Are you done talking? Tell me, baby, are you done talking? Yeah. Are you done talking? Tell me, baby, are you done talking? Yeah. Are you done talking? Tell me, baby, are you done talking? Yeah. I don't wanna be a player no more. Yeah. I don't wanna be a player.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's start with the first dance, and so we'll be back here, and you'll see the bunch show.
Let my guys call me Cristiano, Mr. Ronaldo, I'm on Nintendo. Money fall on you, banana fall on you, brother fall on you, cause I'm in love with you. Money fall on you, banana fall on you, paparazzi follow you, cause I'm in love with you.
If I offend you,
if I offend you, because I'm in love
with you. Songs that up.
Yeah baby, I like the way you shake body. I get money, and then you bring my own Cody.
Nobody there is here, so I'll hand over the microphone to you. I'll hand over the microphone to Auntie Abina.
Oh, yeah,
dear. We are celebrating with my dear nephew, Nana Tremate, and his beautiful bride, Nana, yeah. They are both Nana, Nana. In the end, no respect, not all the way. Marriage is a journey. And then, advice, baby, I want my ex woman say, unity. Bible says, two are better than one. They have a better reward for their labor. As you see, the people is one. There's nothing which if they imagine to do, not. As they agree to join hands to cut this cake, is a symbol of their unity. Their united front to embark on this marriage journey. And we, the parents supporting them, we are telling them we are going to back them with our prayers and our goodwill. So, we are going to help them cut. Okay. We are cutting in the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
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 We are going to have Nana Ya feed Nana Kujo. Nana Ya me name say, oh, me say for the first time since they married. You name Nana Moya and some worry, but he's some worried here. Officially, Nana Ya is going to feed Nana Kujo for the first time. It is Nana Ya only. Nana Kujo, I papa, Nenu me anything. At least from what we know, Nenu me say anything. But this is what we want you to do. You have to say, we book it, we have to say, we do this. I mean, you're romantic and crying. You're a woman, you know, you're a chance to become one of them. You need style, because all eyes are on you. So, ladies and gentlemen, Nana Ya is just about to feed her husband. I don't know how romantic he can be, but hey. Should Nana could do a romantic face? Hey. Let's put our hands together for them, ladies and gentlemen. And you will see Nana Kujo also do the same. But for those of you who are wondering, I will tell you something about Nana Kujo. Banana, you know you are coming from Addis Ababa. More morning, Nana Kujo is at this school. And over there, it's one of the best and most romantic guys. That's where they are made. So Nana, there are people here who I know want to learn a lot from you. So just show them how it is done when it comes to public show of romance. If you just pick a piece of the cake, and romantically feed your wife. Oh no, Nibia. Ah, romantic nanana. Mommy and boy, say, man, share. Oh, feeding him, put their hand pony. Oh, yes. Wow, oh, isn't this just lovely? Is this why they kiss? No, eh? Oh, yes. Yes, eh? Eh. But why is Nana sweating? Is this why they kiss? Now I'm sweating. Let's put our hands together for them, ladies and gentlemen. So, Mr. and Mrs. Okay, just come this way. Come this way. Boss. Kaka. Kaka, please join us. Kaka, join us. Boss, join this group here. Kaka, you're waiting on. Okay. But this is what's going to happen. Ask a number for PK champagne. Wow. Yeah, ready. Okay, Kaka, so pick the champagne bottle. Okay. This is what you want to do. Say, Anno, you are come to pop this bottle. But you know, this is actually a sign of how much you love these two and a sign of your friendship. Boss, are you listening? Okay. So I've grouped you into two. I'm going to give you the microphone. Now, as a group, you are just supposed to select a song you think is a love song and perform for these two. It's just your expression of how much you love them and how happy you are. They are getting married today. Now,
love song. And they're very well.
Oh, do you? Do you? Yeah, yeah, mama, yeah. Ah,
oh, do you? Do you?
Yeah, 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 mama, yeah. Oh,
tell her hello, oh, do you? Do you? Yeah, 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 mama, yeah. I don't know.
Aswan, Nana, wait, I'm asking you. You and I will live as one. You and I will live as one.
Are you impressed by their performance? Should we allow them to pop their champagne? Yeah, isn't that easy? You and I. We wanted to Okay, let's say we're going to pop the champagne up. So please just get ready. This is what's going to happen. We are going to count down from 3 to 1. Just when we get to 1, you have to pop it. Now, unless you have a special condition, you shouldn't pop before it's time. And you shouldn't pop way after time. So we are going to count down from 3 to 1. Are we ready to do this? Let's go now. So let's start from 3, 2, 1. Hey, 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 hey.
Baby, you hey, 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 hey. Sorry, your baby, take out to. Sorry, your baby, take out to. I'm in love with you. I'm in love with you.
Let's go. And I'm going to come around with a champagne. Make sure you have something in your pocket or your glass, because we're doing something very, very important shortly.
Well, tell me why then they use Panadol for our headache. Yeah, how I go chop if my baby no chop. They want to spoil our market. Yeah, I don't wanna be a player no more. Yeah, I don't wanna be a player no more. Cause my guys call me Christian.
Okay, Nage has been a very good friend. I've known him since Addis Adel. We went to Legon together. We've been through a lot together. I remember the first time I saw Nanaya with Naki. Okay, that day we saw the same shirt.
They were behind my car. And what I can remember hearing was, can I say something small? I think after that, I think I consider the rest.
I'm not for can't say it all, but drink to the health, to the world. How many kids do you want Nana and Nana Ya to have?
Five.
I've heard a woman shouting, 30, 30. You how many? Nana, no, but there's free. Also, school fees will be expensive, but there's free education. Nana, Nana Ya, how many have you agreed on? Well, they said they've agreed on 8. 8 in how many years? 4 years. Wow. Well, they said yes, man. So we all lift our glasses. We are going to drink to 8 kids. A beautiful marriage. A strong one. An everlasting one. And indeed to the health and wealth of Mr. and Mrs. Ananiapia. This is where we all say cheers. And make sure that your glass touches that of everybody on your table. Unless you have a personal problem with the person. But don't break the glasses, it's just more cheers, cheers. Let's be to the health and wealth of Mr.
If I offend you, because sorry your baby take out to, sorry your baby take out to, I'm in love with you, I'm in love with you, baby, nothing of it to change amour, nothing of it to change amour. If I talk, then go say, I did talk. Tell me why they use Panama.
Some of us were shouting, say it all, say it all. But I get the impression when you hear the story of how Nana landed a lady like Nana Ya. Is it yes or no? You want to hear the story? But I want to hear yes, yes, and yes, and then. Are you shocked, say Nana? I am by a real one. I see you work at it. There are a few of that disco guys. They just give them a wave. There's something. Yeah, you see? The guy is giving away, but you know what he's doing? He's beating in. Right, it's normal. Okay, so ladies and gentlemen, let's put our hands together for the man of the moment. Let's welcome the groom for today, the newest husband in town. Let's welcome Mr. Joel from the Matthew to the microphone to tell us how come you have to come all the way here. Oh, now yeah, you are number one.
Cause I'm in love with you. If I offend you, if I offend you,
first of all, I want to thank God for this happening, and also thank our family and friends who came.
We can't see your voice.
I need father voice. So I call for free. We're chatting. I just told him I can't make it for the meeting, so I'll come and meet him at the office on Monday. So I went there and I met this lovely lady there, who he introduced herself. And she also asked me to follow her. She invited me to church.
We all go to our friends in the offices.
Eh?
Is that our friends are wicked and never introduce us to each other? Oh, what's the name of that friend again? Where exactly is he? Because we all have to go to that office and meet
you.
We just come to your office. There are many of you there. You know, once I came.
Office.
Eh?
specific office.
This guy's office. Yeah. You know, I mean, I've been there and I'm still there. Let's put our hands together. Let's cheer them up. Let's welcome the father of today's bride. Father of Nanaya. Mr. DJ, we're ready for you when you are. Oh, yes. Papi Akai Weaver. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Sunday they do rehearsals. So when they were coming in, they didn't dance so much because some person will be giving away, you know, the steps they've learned. So, ladies and gentlemen, this is where eventually we will all be a part of the party and join them. So, Mr. DJ, who are you more share? Sir, Nana Nana Ya Etia, a bit cheeky or more.
Forget it. Me, I go feed do, I'm clean, I go feed do, I'm dirty. 25-30, banker to banker, yeah, Betty. I go do party and invite DJ who get it. If it be do, forget it. If it be car, forget it. If it be woman, forget it. Money, money, I get plenty. If it be music, forget it. Not the least, you forget it. Militant, say, forget it.
Me, I know everybody know we montage. I disturb them like Wachi, Talia and Wagashi. Wawawa, hey, kuwa kansu bagashi. Me, I know be petty, so I forget it, or they call petty.
If it be the woman, forget it. If it be girl, forget it. If it be woman, forget it. Money, money, I get plenty. If it be music, forget it.
I'm gonna shoot them all with the bullet. We fly to London.